right now. I am a very emotional person because I was trying to just process what we were hearing. And I was watching my husband, who this is his mom, and we're a very close family. And I'm watching my son, who's, you know, a young teenager at the time. And I'm just trying to think about, ultimately, I was thinking, is she gonna die from this?